Good morning, my moon blossom. It's so good to see you wide awake. Oh, shh. There's no point in screaming. You actually tried to escape. Did you really think that you would get away from me? No matter how hard you try, I'm always one step ahead of you. And besides, we still haven't got our Halloween date today now, did we? So, now, I'm just going to take the blindfold off because there's something I'm just dying to show you. And you're going to be so surprised, shock, or whatever. It doesn't matter. Okay, here we go. Why, hello there. See? This is my cat costume. I spend most of the time making it and just making it extremely perfect for our special date tonight. So, I just thought it'd be look like something cute as a cat. So, how does it look? How do I look? Do I look cute? Said, do I look cute? Good. I knew you would love it. Oh, don't worry. I actually got a costume waiting for you. I actually handmade it. So, you're gonna love it. So, and I'm so sorry, my moon blossom, that you're in handcuffs right now. I just don't want you to, you know, make another attempt to escape because you haven't been cooperating with me, so you're just not all up here. So, please don't try to run away from me. It just breaks my heart, and sometimes you just get me thinking that I have to give you something else more than the current medicine that puts you to sleep. But this one will make you fall asleep permanently, and that's not what I want, so please cooperate with me, okay? We'll be just fine if you do that, so. Alright, well, I'm going to take my mask off. It's kind of like boiling hot on my face, so. That's much better. So, do you like the lighting in the background? I filled the couch with the nice bat lights. And I've also got this. My personal favorite. Look here, it's got a mouth to open. Hello, lovely. I love you so much. So, have a little bit of the spooky season, so I also got my nails done too. See here? These have ghost on the nails, so gonna have to check your vitals because I just want to be sure that your medicine didn't give you any extremely bad side effects. So I'm going to start off with your heart. So you just hold still and just take a couple deep breaths in for me. So, breathe. I said breathe. Good. Through the nose. Again. Heart is racing really fast, but it's healthy. That's a good sign. I guess you're always excited to see me. So, next, I'm just going to check your eyes. See that those cute pupils are dilating well. So, keep your eyes open for me, please. Okay. Start at one side. Okay, good, good, good. Looks like it's dialing very well. Now let's do the other side. Okay, good, 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 good. The other side's dialing very well. Alright, so, just keep your neck straight, back straight, and your shoulders straight. I want you to follow the light as I go up or down, left and right, criss and cross. Got it? Got it? All right, here we go. Seem to be working well. All right. Now, I grabbed water for you because I knew you might be thirsty. And the medicine just made you groggy a bit, so. Take a sip. Drink. Good. Good. Keep drinking. Good. All right. Now, unfortunately, for your costume, I'm actually gonna help you put them on and put your makeup on. But I can't trust you to just listen to me since you've been making your escape so many times and You don't even realize that I'm always one step ahead of you, so. So. I'm going to just cut your hair. So that way you can just look cute, beautiful, gorgeous, handsome. You're all those things, and that's what I love about you. Oh, you're really concerned what our date is. Well, I'm having a party here in our home, and the only guest is just you and me. So we're going to be watching movies, we're going to be playing games, have treats, and a lot more. So this day's just going to be epic, so especially for this holiday. So we're definitely gonna be watching scary movies. I'm just so excited. Alright. So I'm just going to cut your bits and pieces of your hair. Not too much because kind of like how long your hair is, and I'd rather keep it that way. Now before I start, let's do the woodwick candle, because it's got crackling sounds and should make you feel relaxed during our little haircut session. You know, with a combined of rain and thunderstorm, if it was happening outside, this would make the relaxing even more interesting, so. But it's okay. So. Smells good. Smell. Smell. Good. It smells good, does it? Set it down over here. Alright. So. Got my stuff here. And I want you to hold them really still for me, because I don't want to accidentally cut you, especially in the parts, if you know what I mean. So I'm just going to come a little close, if you don't mind, and I'm just going to brush your hair. look really beautiful. Just as I imagined. You don't want me to poke you in the eye by accident. Or even drag the hair inside your eyes. So, close your eyes. Good. Now onto your neck. Good. Perfect. Now, you've been down for a while, so I'm going to clean your face because I can't put makeup on you with dirty face. So you've always been dirty, so you can't just say you're not. So now, just hold still for me. You moved. I told you to hold still. Aren't you forgetting something? If you don't do as I say, this medicine will make you fall asleep permanently. And I don't want to do that. I really don't want to do that, so. But I will if I have to. So, don't make this difficult for you than it already is. Cleaning is only just the beginning. I had to first put you in a bath because after all the escape attempt, you might be sweating right now, so you might as well need a bath. Why would you want to leave, sweetie? I love you. You know that. I know you love me. can try to run away all you want, but like I said, I'm always one step ahead of you. And the thing is, you'll always be mine. No matter what. Do you understand? Okay, good. So, since I can't trust you to roam around, and I'm gonna have to do a lot of carrying, which you are heavy, but I'm strong. I'm going to give you the medicine so that way you can fall asleep. Few minutes for it to kick in. Shh. Don't try to fight it. Just go to sleep. Just sleep well, my love. I'll take care of you. Just gotta take the handcuffs off now, since you're getting a little woozy.